Here we are, girls. We just found this lovely little beach.
You haven't found it, have you?
Eh?
You've not found it.
Well, I'm here before you, ain't I? And this is a little Roman carved beach. And as you can probably see, look at this. Look, we've got this all for ourselves. Look, this little area here. Look.
A
little private beach. And it's 8:30. You can't see that, can you? 8:30. Just nearly 8:30 in the morning. And this is all our own for the day. We're going to spend a bit of time here. As I say, this is the last week of our holiday now. We've got another four days left, Tracy.
I don't know.
I know we're not counting, baby, but...
Oh, isn't it lovely?
Yeah, I know, look. So this is it. Look, a little cove. Look, it's all carved out of sandstone. Look. Yeah, look, we're going all down there, look. Ben's already down there. Follow it round, shall?
Follow your daughter.
So, Shell, we could actually go nude here.
That was stupid.
Why is it? That's what your dad always says.
So he said. Oh, you brought other people here as well, have you?
Oh, look at how clear that is, though, mate. Get
that in. Hey, baby.
I'm going snorkeling in that. I can't wait.
Yeah, Sharon's going to get the old snorkel out. Look.
I'm going to take some of the camera.
Where Ben saw the octopus.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he see an octopus? Did he?
Way out, though.
Where?
I won't be going way out.
Octopi. That's two octopus, Ben.
Yeah, yeah, the end saw one.
How did he get down there?
You go down there, mate.
People said, I said I've got a bad shoulder. I said that too much in the last video, Shell.
Some did count.
You got a bad shoulder?
Eh? Have
you got a bad shoulder?
Yeah, I've got a bad shoulder.
Oh, yeah.
Someone also said, you and Mummy have got huge personalities.
Yeah, I know they
do. Unbelievable.
What was the other complaint you've got now?
What?
Yeah, what else has he got wrong with him now? I can't remember.
Oh, that was it. Hold on, wait there.
Oh, you're right.
So, I've had, this one's active in freeze, yeah? I had shingles for 3 weeks before. Then I got the bad shoulder, well, it's not shoulder, it's shoulder blade down the arm, numbness, pain.
Who's helped you with this though?
You have, because I'm doing exercises just now. And 2 days ago, I woke up with a sty. And now I've got the sty because I'm run down, Tracy. Because I've had too much non-sleep.
Non-sleep. Repeat one.
Yeah, all right, let's go.
Take your feet off.
See you in a minute, folks. We're going to get set up and then we'll take our clothes off. Hey? You found some old pottery?
Yeah.
Oh, let me just jump down here. Hold on, look. Oh, here we go. There we go. Right, what you found there, Shah? We're beach combing. That's old pottery, look at that. What, you know where that's from?
I'll see.
No, Stavros's calf just over the hip ridge.
Look at the handle.
Where's the handle? Oh, look at that, look. How old's that? Now that is interesting, Sharon. Isn't it? What's that made in Taiwan, it says on there. Look at those ridges on that, Tracy.
Oh, yeah, look at that. It's like an island.
That's lovely, isn't it? Hey?
Someone else has found it. You'll take the credit.
No,
he's
he was bashing it. I saw you bashing
it. He's been bashing one out here. In that private beach.
Yeah,
Ben,
we do.
Calm down.
Sour beach, what we do.
Oh, well. Look at this rock here. Look, this is all naturally carved out. But the thing is, the water level, Tracy, listen.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Must have been higher at one stage because this is non-tidal.
Yep.
Being the Mediterranean, yep, it's non-tidal, so this would have been carved out by the sea, which would have been higher up here at some stage, you know, up mm-hmm. to that level. So
this is the David
Attenborough. No, it's the truth, Ben.
Yes, global warming.
It's what I'm it's global warming.
Yes, of course it is.
It's what I'm assessing.
That's what we've read on it.
Through what I see, Ben, you know. Here we go, coming in the water.
Oh.
Take your shoes off.
What?
Right, let's get in here. Get the old toes in the water, look. Oh, I'm sinking, Sharon. Look how clear that water is, look. What are you doing? What are you doing?
She's going to work.
She's got to go to work? Tracy's on the phone. They might have to send her into work, look. How comes you haven't smiled at all? Now they've said that she might have to go to work. You got a big grin on your face.
I'm happy.
Unbelievable. Come on. Shall?
Yeah.
I'm going for a swim with Ben.
Yeah.
Not the way to come down a mountain, but we did this last, well, they did it the last time we was here. Yeah, and we were already down. Me, Sharon and Ben, we took the long way. That way.
I climbed up.
Did you climb up, did you, George? Coming in. Come on, get you down, you get.
Like come down now, like George.
Come down. Yeah. Well done, James. That's it, Ben. Go on, James. Oh, Nanny, Mummy. If Mummy goes, she can take James with her.
James, stand up, run to Daddy.
Quickly, James.
Stand up.
Stand up, stand up.
James, I'm going to knock you over.
Listen to what Daddy says, James. Avalanche. Cool, it would be a big one and all, wouldn't it?
Oi!
Well done, James. Right, run to Benji.
Run to him. Why not? Move and let me go over the edge.
Go on, run to Benji.
Ready? One, two, three, go.
But lean forward.
No.
Lean forward, not back.
I'm not. One of us had to go, George.
Unbelievable.
Thanks, George.
Shall? We ain't going down that way.
Right, kids, I'm not doing that again, okay?
Oh my God.
Happy birthday to George. Happy birthday to you.
Well done. Look at the size of that.
Thank you.
Do you hear that, George? You've got an imp over there, George.
Go on.
You've got a fellow imp.
Mummy made that, look.
Yeah, I don't
care. Thank you so much. Yeah,
cardiac arrest.
Do you like it, George?
I like it.
Do you like it? Do you want your
fortnight,
man?
I used to be like that when I sit down, actually. I didn't realise, George, flossing come from the fortnight.
Didn't you?
The fortnight.
The fortnight. The fortnight, baby. It's fortnight, sure.
How are we going to cut this?
Oh, this is what's sitting there carrying off.
Mind you, a bit too much. Not enough. Let's put the light on. Them ants, look, they're covering. Look. The ants are carrying away that thing. Whatever that is. Look, a bug or something, isn't it? Oh, I didn't hear you. The ants, look, they actually walked off with that pip.
That's really
it's
nice.
An olive pit. Look at them, look. They're walking it off, Shell.
That's how true, though.
Yeah, and then they're walking this off, look. Look, what are they doing? Three ants are doing that, look. Amazing, look. All working as a team.
Oh, well, it's only fair that I do have a bit of this chocolate cake, Sharon, isn't it?
That's a glare from them lights, Shell. Oh, yeah. Doesn't matter, go on.
So I'm going to have a little piece, not a lot. Because I've not eaten chocolate for 9 months. Tracy,
yes.
Cut me a small bit, baby.
Baby?
Hey?
Yeah. Don't call me baby. Let me just
it's
get
it's melting already, isn't it?
Yeah. It's classic.
You've got curly whirly on there, everything. You've got all Cadbury's chocolates, Tracy, isn't it?
Cadbury's Galaxy.
What's that thing there sticking out? That's a Twix.
Wait.
Kit Kat, look.
Wait.
You
Daddy, just to tell you,
why
my
way
to
jump
it.
Very
small
whip
for me.
What I did with George was I cut it in half.
Okay. Oh,
that'll do him.
What end do you want, Grandad?
The narrow end.
I don't want cake, I just want the chocolate.
Tracy made this herself.
Nanny?
Well, I can't eat it. I've got a film.
Hey? Chow? A little bit of Tracy's homemade cake.
Just got some of it so I can eat some myself.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Very good, Tracy.
Can I stop now?
Yes, baby. Uh-oh.
Right, we're actually doing a nighttime cinema in the garden here. As you can see, Ben's just setting it up at the moment, and he's got the sheet off the bed.
Could be asleep.
No, it's a screen.
I know, it's a screen. Ben, I'm joking. Oh. It's comedy.
Hello.
Come and say hello to everybody, mate. You sure we can't see? It's a bit dark, James.
What?
And look, they're trying to press the buttons on your phone, Ben, on the screen, look. Unbelievable. And we're going to be watching Megalodon, Ben, is that right?
Right, I think we're there.
George's birthday. Right, get it going then.
Right, out of the way then, guys. Get down. Film on.
Come on. Yes. What's she doing?
Get down and eat your popcorn.
Eat your popcorn?
Yep.
They're eating their popcorn, Ben, and we're sitting in the back row, me and Shannon. I've got the popcorn.
Hey, I'm here.
That's how you got here.
That's how you got here. Right, get it going, Ben. Come on, any time today, you two. Take a picture, then.
He said, when you look at your head, and he said,
yeah. It's not a caricature, his head, isn't it?
I'm not done.
You don't like.
Right, come in, Ben. Hey?
Simple song.
Unbelievable.
I can't talk. I take awful photos.
Oh, you take lovely photos, baby.
I don't, Martin.
You do, baby.
I do, don't. I don't.
Right, okay, Ben.
He's just like, why am I here? Betty.
He's a no-fun guy, ain't he? He's an anti-mushroom.
He's a mood hoover.
Right, come on, get it going, Ben.
Other way then, guys.
Come on, Ben.
Come on, George, you've got to sit down. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba No.
So that's coming out of the...
You got that out of the Bose?
No, not yet.
Plug the Bose in, Ben. Oh, sounds like one of my ex-discos.
Still not coming out of the Bose. Why is that?
Any good, is it?
You got all that on the screen.
Oh, listen
though,
to
look.
That. Sounds good quality. Meg.
Meg. Right, go and lay down.
Megalodon. Go and lay down on the floor, George.
Lay on your tummies.
Fantastic. One of those little projectors, fantastic, isn't it? Really?
Lay down, guys, because your head's...
And we're in the garden at night time here, look.
Lay down, guys.
George, don't eat on your back, lay on your tummy.
Right, we're going to carry on and watch this now and enjoy this, so we'll see you a little bit later on. Come on, shall we?